castle! Hurry!
So, your voice is lost. A trifling price to pay for a pact. No matter. I shall speak for the both of us. Into the castle alone? Very well. I will await you here. I will know soon enough. When you die, my life is now your life. You cannot live on hatred alone.
Lady Furry-Eye is on the top floor of the keep. Please, hurry, sire!
Oath. They are the same.
Thank you.
Imperial soldiers! Their strength is inhuman!
Upwards, upwards, the seal is above, the goddess seal is there. Forgiveness. Unforgiven. No.
somehow. Yeah!
You must defeat them if we are to move onward.
Is further within.
Furiae's chamber lies ahead.
Time!
full of bloodlust as always. But you helped me once again. Speak. A pact. The castle is no longer safe. I thought I would take Furiae to the elf village. Since the elves are bound to eternal neutrality, their village will be a safe haven from the Empire. While it may be dangerous to take the goddess from the castle, what else is there to do? Furiae is the goddess that protects the sacred seal. But before that, she was my betrothed. I will protect her. And what about you, Kayan? You once called Furiae your sister. Perhaps we should celebrate. The usual song?